Hey everybody, the Matalocalypse here, and welcome back to more of Let's Play Diablo 2. So last time we arrived at the cathedral here, so it looks like we're going inside. And let's see what the cathedral lies in store. Is Deckard Cain still alive, hopefully? Otherwise this would be a horrible bus coming down here. Yes, we will see the cathedral in Diablo 1, actually, when get around to playing that one in the future. Well, let's smash some zombies. Zombies are getting smashed in this one, the walking corpses. Alright, we got a new record there of some sort, and a dead villager. And we also run the potential of seeing some new monsters in here, like champions and stuff. Uh-oh, got a whole bunch of lore here. Let's go ahead and click on
some
that.
Some foul new disease has taken hold in this land, and the carrion bats are near the heart.
There we go.
Since returning to Tristram, I have seen their numbers surge. The evil forces that linger here give them strength. And I fear that the worst is yet to come.
Yeah, there's one of those champion monsters right there. Let's see this other lore.
The grotesques may seem slow and senseless, but they hide many dangers within their hideously malformed bodies. A set of spikes lurk beneath the monster's flesh, and foul parasites nest within them. It is said that these horrors themselves are constructed by a greater evil, a darkness that I cannot even fathom.
More fury.
More fury is required. Yeah, those guys are basically going to be a little bit stronger, and they both drop the exact same item. We'll see if they're identical here. I guess we could use a new shield. There's an armor rack. Let's look at that, too. Thick gloves. I think we could put those on, too. We don't have gloves. 50, and one does 2, and one does 8. I guess we'll put that one on, then. We'll toss the other ones. Yay, we have more life now. Sweet. Yeah, we've ran into a couple of new monsters already and such. So let's go down here. We might run into a treasure goblin, I'm hoping, sometime soon. Yeah, I know you need fury. I didn't clap that way, bro. Let's see if we can smash these zombies. No, they weren't over there. Zombie smash face. Alright, we got more risen. Or reason like the candy? No. Well, I guess you could eat these things if you wanted to die. Uh-oh. Run away! Oh, I still got hit by that. Yeah, those guys blow up when you kill them there, and then little worms come out. And later on, like, little other dudes will pop out of them and stuff, too. Little, like, troll or pygmy worms. Can we smash that? Yes, we can. A healing well. Come across every one of those, or I should say pick up every one of those you come across, or use every one of those you come across, because you will get achievements and such for picking up a lot of those. Let's walk back around here. We got two central areas, the way the cathedral works, so let's go over here. We're looking for level 2. We need to descend, but we can smash stuff up in here first. No one's gonna check on us, I'm pretty sure. Let's see. And a sash. Do we have a belt on? No, we don't. We do not have ourselves a belt. We had bracers. I guess these are crappier, too. I don't know why I picked those up. I don't know why I do a lot of things sometimes. Well, oh boy, we got a whole bunch of crap in here. A whole bunch of enemies looking to screw with us here.
More fury.
More fury? Uh-oh. There. Oh, how could that hit me? Lot to work on that, because later on in the higher difficulties, man, I know those explosions can really hurt you. Well, we got 19 monsters slaughtered. That was pretty fancy. Walk along here. Blow stuff up! Break it! Uh-oh. We got a walking corpse. And he turned into a crawling torso. And we got statues. Boy, I hate the Tristram Masonry Repairman. Because after the damage we're doing in here, and it looks like the cathedral is in ruin, so to say, as we see a zombie dead villager. Yeah, those zombies love that human flesh, apparently. Yeah, I was like, I knew there were more. Why can't I click on them? There we go. Is that all of them? Yes. We got little carrion bats up here. Fairly annoying enemies because they have lightning infused damage. Or I guess that's arcane infused. Whatever way you want to look at it. And we got, like, I guess, four ways we can branch to. Well, let's go take out everything in the main room here first. We'll explore every little area we can in here. Hey, I need the experience. I had to do the Risen Zombies after Adria's Hut a couple of times, because when I logged out, I didn't know it was going to force me to do that event over again. I thought once I came to the checkpoint at the cathedral, that'd be good enough, but... And I had a couple audio issues nonetheless, but blah, I'm rambling on. Let's see. I think we want to go up here first, perhaps. Maybe it'll loop around. Wow, what do we got here? We had guards fighting these guys, to no avail. Let's move away here. A club. I'm gonna take you to the club. No, just kidding. Let's see. I'm gonna smash these monsters up in the club. Enough of rap references. Let's see. Smash. Can we break that table, please? Well, I found the way down. But you kind of want to explore everything because you run the risk of missing events and such. Certain ones, I can't remember exactly where they all are. I don't think there are any of them right away here. I still need level ups and such. And crap items. And we've learned Rend, finally. Alright, well, let's go ahead and take a look at our new skills. I do believe I'm going to go with Rend. Because it basically spin around here. Let's see if I can... I won't be able to use it, unfortunately, before it expires or comes off cooldown here. I won't have the rage to use it, I should say. But I'll show it off when I can. Essentially, we do spinny attack. Can I do it? Yeah, like that. And then it makes the enemies bleed. We find a scribe's lectrum and
fighting is locked on him.
And I'm cursed.
Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I need only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Alright, let's backtrack since we know what we're looking for is over there. It's safe to assume that probably not much left over here. Yeah, see, I could have just... Oh, no, wait, there's more to this hallway. I was like, oh, yeah, it's nothing. No, no, there's another room over here, it looks like. Uh-oh.
Still recharging.
That wasn't very funny. Eat that. Ah, crap. That's... Gotta time that better. Eat that. Rend him to death. I like it. Rend is a pretty useful ability now. Well, if we could get out of it, like, stuck for a second. As of a 1.04, I guess Blizzard went around and essentially tried to balance out and make every skill viable again. No, I don't want that short sword. Stop trying to pick it up. That is not what we're here for. Oh, we're here to look for treasure! And other crap and such. Smash some zombies, why don't we?
Not enough fury.
Not enough. Uh-oh, we got a whole bunch of zombies in here. Dice and... Slice and dice zombies here. I love it. Cool. Man, we got 18 monsters killed there in that massacre. Okay, oh, I thought that was gold. It was a club again. Something about me and, not being able to read today. It's just been one of those days. Everybody has them. Unfortunately, I'm having one kid. Alright, let's keep going here. We've reached this central room, so I guess that's all we can do here in the Cathedral Level 1. Let's take a look at our map. Yeah, it looks like we pretty much cleared it out here. Got a couple of loose stones. Nothing important under there. As my mouse wants to act up. Nope, it's fine. Why am I going back this way? Like I say, one of those days. You need my eyes checked, apparently. I'm getting old.
It's like, I can't see. I don't remember where I parked the car, dear.
Can I have some lemonade with supper? Never mind. Okay, let's see. Smash you up. Take that. Blow up. How could that have hit me? I was so far away from it that time. No, I don't want thick shoes. Maybe I do. Are they better? Oh, we don't have shoes. Cool. Hey, are those better than what I have? I think they were. All right, let's get rid of this crap. Let's smash up stuff. All right. Barrels. And we've reached our next checkpoint here, so... What is this? A little cutscene here I'll shut up for.
Stay back! Back! May this wet home. The skeleton king.
The power of the fallen star awakened me. And soon, all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Wow, those skeletons are beating up a helpless old man down there in Deckard Cain. Here comes a not-so-helpless old man to help Deckard Cain. Haha. Back to your grave, skeletons! We should have some uniques or, coming out here. The Royal Executioner. He's a royal pain in the butt. Except he doesn't do no damage. Goodbye. Oh, we got gathering shoes and a minor health potion. A thick cloth tunic. I bet it has better defense than what I currently have on. Hopefully. Let's find out. Five, yeah, I'll take it. I'll take it. Mikey likes it. Never mind.
Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
I have need of your knowledge, Deckard Cain. Leah will be happy that you live.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I fear the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found.
Through old maps?
We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
Oh, we will, Cain. Let's explore the grounds around here. Every once in a while, there'll be something like we could... Sometimes a tombstone, maybe a stump or something. And I'd kill myself if there was a unique item there and we miss it or something. That'd be all... No! I'm just gonna jump this guy right off a cliff now. There's a stump. And we got a simple dagger and 16 gold out of that. And apparently I still can't talk today. Let's head back to Tristram. Well, let's see what Leah has to say to us after we have another brief cutscene.
I have honored my pledge to Leah and rescued Cain. All that stands between me and the mystery of the fallen star is the Skeleton King, whose return has again darkened Tristram.
I'll tell you who darkened Tristram. It was that damn Sasquatch. I mean, that damn Skeleton King. Yeah, I've been watching too many Adam Sandler movies, I guess.
You're alive.
Uncle!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Time is running short. What can you tell me of the fallen star?
Not much, I'm afraid. Though the prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle. Uh-oh. Not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
Cain would like to tell you a bedtime story.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
A sad tale, but I seek the fallen star, and he stands in my way.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Heydrig. He knows of its whereabouts.
Oh, Heydrig knows of the blacks are never
the sign so lightly.
See, well, we get the
do
quest log update.
The evidence
blah, blah, blah. I don't care about what Cain has to say. Let's go back into his house. Haha, we got more journal entries yet? Nope, not yet. I guess we don't have them available yet. Let's go look at Leah's has here. Come along.
You know what would take everyone's mind off their troubles?
I know these things spawn eventually. Let's see. Come on. Yes, we get Leah's journal. Part 3, apparently. Sometimes you don't get part 2s. It's just random on which one you get.
Is home, let's see. Rescued from the clutches of the Skeleton King. I'm so glad. But the Skeleton King, I thought he was a folktale. The idea of Mad King Leoric returning to torture this place. Hasn't Tristram suffered enough?
Yes, yes.
I guess it hasn't. Let's take a look. See if we have anything we can use here. We have gathering boots. I'll just sell those. Just here to repair, basically. I guess, like, stuff, if it's merchant items, I'll buy them in-game. Even though I have that share gold pool, I mean, I really don't see that's not exploiting too bad. Let's go talk to this guy. He has the rings and stuff, I think.
You got to promise
and weapons.
Where you got these goods,
crap.
Okay.
Crap. Any decent? Nope, we can't even use the rings and such yet, so no.
Black, Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
It is regrettable, but it must be done. I will help you.
Thank you.
Follow I guess me. That other dude was gonna help him. He just like walked off. He's like, oh, thank God. I didn't want to go get eaten by zombies. And into the Cellar of the Damned. Real pleasant sounding cellar. I'm sure good stuff's gonna be in here. Happy people. Kumbaya. Or zombies.
Friend, I'm sorry.
This must be done.
These poor people are just fury. Relenting to the zombie plague. Yeah, it doesn't look like his wife succumbed.
Forgive me.
Help
me.
She's puking and she turned into like a wretched mother or something. Let's just smash her to pieces. Take that. Then we get quick shoes. And a masterwork club that may be better than my sword. Let's take a look. Da-da-da-da, 6, and yeah, it does better damage, so we'll put that on. Damage is key. You know what, I'll put that on because I like the faster movement speed. Let's dump all this crap and talk to this dude.
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Hedrig Amon.
Hedrig, I need your aid. I must find Leoric's crown.
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my
so we have to go to the northwest gate. Yeah.
Tell him to get back to town.
Let's collect this gold. Did I miss anything else? We can smash stuff up in here, but let's get out of here. We had to murder half the city, basically. Well, they weren't. Well, they were turning into zombies, so it's not like there was anything we could do. And let's open the gate. And we have to find the Cemetery of the Forsaken, which, yeah, I think we can go ahead and... We'll find the waypoint out there, actually, and then I'll probably call it a part, so let's explore here. Why is... I don't know, we had like a blue arrow. I was like, what is that? Wow, we got knocked back there. That wasn't cool. Need to heal up.
Got enough fury.
Ow.
The Ancient have blessed me.
Just wrecking me, man. Clubs are a little bit slower, but like I say, the extra damage is definitely better. Cool, he blew up on us.
Scavengers
okay. Let's use our floor here.
Pathetic creatures who survive off of carrion and corpses, too diseased to attract any other carnivores. I did once meet a raggedy fellow who claimed that he had trained one of the beasts to bring him large rats to eat. But I'm sure the story is utter nonsense.
Utter nonsense. Such a bollocks. Oh, Oh boy, what do we have over here? Scooby-Doo, where are you? Roll over here. Yeah, let's see. So we'll, yeah, I think we'll find this checkpoint and then it should be good enough for a part. So I'll walk around and let's see what else we can encounter out here in the Weeping Hollow. Uh-oh, I hear zombies. Oh yeah, and we did level up. I need to utilize that actually. I'll go back. We have a dash rune now. Let's see what that is. Uh-oh. Got a whole bunch of crap coming after us now. Whole bunch of dudes wanting a piece of us. Smash them. How many do we kill there? 25 monsters. Wow, that was pretty good. Let's move back here. Is there some leather pants there? I think those are better than our cloth pants. You had to put the leather pants on. I guess we're going to like a biker bar or something with our leather pants. Or chaps or something. I don't know. Not my, fashion is not my thing. This is what I'm trying to say. We have little douchebag scavengers trying to surround us here before I can utilize my skill. So, Bash now obtains Clobber, and each hit, oh, that has a chance to stun instead of knockback. I think we'll put that on. I like that right now. Stun is good. Stun helps. And, yeah, there we go. It stunned him pretty well. Not bad. At least we got to see it work once there. We'll just move back and forth. Oh boy, we got another group of enemies here.
Not ready yet.
Ah, not for reference. That hurt us.
Your flesh.
Get away from them before they blow up. That may KO us. Kill us, I should say. We got a Bracers of Focus and an Adventuring Cloth Tunic. I'm sure that's better than what we had. Let's see if I'm correct. No, it isn't. That's crap. 2 extra experience? I don't care. 5 to intelligence? We don't need those either. Intelligence is not one of our... We're a big, like, power armor wielder. We don't need our smarts. Brains are not required. Barbarian uses brute force instead of brains. Is that better? Yeah, much better. Our leather harness or whatever there.
More fury.
Let's see, we have more of these douchebags. Stun them all. Oh crap, he's not low. I escaped him. I will not be denied. Kill them all. Take out all the undead. Oh, we got a whole group coming after us again. Slowly walk into him here. How did you get away? Wretched mother of doom. Eh. Alright. I'm really not seeing any decent experience or like moderate items out here, so we'll just make our way to the cemetery, I guess. The fastest way possible. I'm seeing a lot of graves, so I assume we're getting close. Smash up more zombies. Hey, a lumbar axe. That's a two-handed weapon, I believe. But, it may do better damage. And right now, damage is better than defense. Let's kill this guy. Let's check this out. Look at both these weapons. And that's a two-hander and a one-hander. Let's see. You know what? I'll put the one-hander on and keep the defense. That's not much better, and we'll toss all this. Now we have a spear! Spear him to death. Yes, and it attacks fairly quick. I like it. Not too shabby. Pretty fancy with our nice old stabbing spear here. We'll put these zombie heads on the pike as they continue to rise from the grave and smash some tombstones here. Oh boy. Yes, take that. Smashy, smashy. And it looks like we've reached the cemetery gates. Not the Pantera song. The actual cemetery gates. So, well, we got a rock pile and these stupid zombies keep rising from the grave. I wish they'd stop doing that. Uh-oh. We're here. We have to search for the Chancellor's altar. But first, looks like we've arrived at our checkpoint, so I'm going to head back to town. And yeah, I think I will call it apart. So next time, we're going to be searching for the Chancellor's altar beyond the cemetery, or beneath the Cemetery of the Forsaken there, looking for King Leoric's crown. And then hopefully we'll progress a little bit more and see what else this game has to throw out for us. So stay tuned for part 3 of Diablo 3 here on the PC.